Meanwhile,
they're going to get back to war soon.
There's still one thing that I don't get, though. Why did our fellow apples go extreme so randomly? And why did they go extreme until they were announced?
And why did Iris Heart and the other villains come back from the black hole? Didn't they get sucked in after the war?
Because Thanos. Remember when God said it's not the Mind Stone that was sure that nothing brainwashed in? He jinxed it! Because I saw Snooze blue ass eyes, they would never do such a thing, but they're doing it because they got brainwashed.
Oh my. Well, it looks like my fears came true.
That explains why Flame's eyes were blue. But how come we're not brainwashed?
Because during the villains escaping from the black hole somehow damaged Thanos' gauntlet.
It would be too much for him to brainwash all of us at once.
Then what are we going to do about it?
Ew, time for a song!
You mean we have to sing a song too?
Think of it as a mini challenge.
Your song can help you ponder what to do about the rest of the villains, and make it count. Besides, what are you going to do now that the villains are free, and that the Flayed Apples and Snoof Apples are going back to war?
What do we do?
Oh no, what we gonna do? The villains are messing around with me and you. Oh no, what we gonna do? We gotta get them out of here. Oh no, what we gonna do? The villains are messing around with me and you. Oh no, what we gonna do? We gotta get them out of here. We could throw them in the dungeon. We could let them rot in jail. We could drag them to the ocean, have them eaten by a whale. We could throw them in a tiger sled for a while. Then we'll all sit back and watch them eat a hunting crocodile. Put them on a camel's back and send them out to Earth with a cowboy hat without a brain, a dick without a spur. We could get them jelly bullets, take them all away. We could fill their ears with cheese holes and their nostrils with sorbet.
We could use them as a fish or a table to play Scrabble on and
buy
them up and beat them up.
We could throw them out of prison.
Or
we could stop them together.
We go to this dimension, fight for the gauntlet,
help Gaming and the others, and everything will be back to normal.
And we can also use the Mind, Soul, and Reality Stones to bring back everyone he killed.
How are we going to use the gauntlet if any of us could die just putting it on?
TKO. He's OP, so he can endure damage.
And I want to help you guys. For the past 4 months, 4 freaking months, I've been stuck at one place. No movement, nowhere else to go. It was horrible. Plus, I didn't get much scenes in this project. Wait, does that count as a fourth wall break?
Yes.
Shoot. Plus, my plan has been going to hell so far, but I know there's still a chance to fix it. So I'd like to have my first adventure since my imprisonment. I miss going on, Annie.
But how are we going to get to Gaming and the others and help them?
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Luna!
Freak yeah! Wait, am I glad to see you again, Luna?
So am I.
Luna, let me ask you something. Why are you here?
I'm here to take you to where Thanos is resting right now.
Is he dead? Oh, thank Maximum Mixel, he's gone.
No. What I meant by resting is that he's relaxing, enjoying the rest of his life seeing the sunset.
Oh, so I'm guessing you know where he is now.
Indeed. As a fellow misfit, I've had lots of history with him along with my other fellow misfits since he is the arch nemesis of ours, so we know the information on him. After decimating half of all life, he will start a retirement farm on a planet called the Garden. That's where he would watch the sun peacefully.
Damn, Luna! That retirement planet of his is super raw!
Thanks, Luna! But we also need to get to Gaming. How are you going to take us to him?
With this. Since Applejack and Friska started their journey with the portal, I'm gonna have to start yours with one as well.
Are we gonna have to go through many dimensions like them?
Of course not. There's not much time before the war gets worse. But you can take your time in your destination. Time will fly slowly in that war when you watch it from that dimension.
So what do you say, Kale? Gonna bring back Harmony?
I'm more than ready for that. I can't wait to meet Rad, Daddy, Mr. Gar, and Mommy again.
Are we going to do this, Gar?
You said you think it was already a friend you can't look.
We are ready to go, guys.
Same here.
Whatever it takes.
Godspeed, fellow apples.
We can use them as a footstool, or a table to be scrabble on the tire of the beat'em and make our friends succeed. Dimension may seem weird at first, but you gotta try to roll with it.
Are these?
Hands.
And what happened to the rest of my...
Feet. Those are feet. Remember what Gaming said about the whole laying low thing? You gotta try to keep it cool.
Oh, right. Play cool.